The initial screening assessment is valid for a period of 6 months. The idea behind this is that patients who elect to have surgery, if there's a delay in them having treatment for whatever reason, longer than 6 months, it's obviously advisable to accumulate fresh information with which is used to both treat them and to ascertain that their eyes are healthy before having the actual treatment.